really excited. Madre Chocolate has won 11 awards in the past 2 years. Only 11?
Only 11.
Let's brag a little bit here. Joining us this morning is Nat Bledder. Good morning. Thank you for waking up earlier.
Good morning. Good morning. How are you?
You are actually waking up our entire studio because you're making chocolate live here in studio this morning, and you can really smell this.
I brought the entire chocolate factory over to you guys. You guys will be ready to make your own chocolate by the end of this.
You were pointing out the latest bar that just won an award. Show that to me again.
Yeah, that is this one right here, the Li Kau Kula. It's cacao grown in Hawaii in Holoaloa Kona, and it just won the best bean-to-bar chocolate in Hawaii at the Big Island Chocolate Festival at the beginning of the month.
We should brag because everything's local, so
yes.
Locally and then a local award. So
do
very
you
good.
Taste it?
You don't have to ask me twice.
All right, so
I'm the chocolate holic here.
So here, put your hand out. I'll give you a couple of pieces. And the amazing thing about Hawaiian chocolate is that because we're grown in the cacao is grown in the coldest place on the planet where cacao grows, we call Hawaii the North Pole of cacao. It's amazingly creamy and rich because that you can kind of think of it putting on extra fat for the cold winters in Hawaii.
I love how you explain that. Love how you explain that. And by the way, thank you guys back in the studio for my hand was full, so I'm just shoving it in my mouth, trying to be ladylike as much as I can. You also have classes at your two different locations.
We do, yeah, both in our Kailua location and in our Chinatown spot. We have classes ranging from a simple one-hour make-your-own chocolate bar class to a whiskey and chocolate pairing where you pair 5 great whiskeys with 10 great chocolates. And then we have a full bean-to-bar chocolate making class for 3 hours where you can learn this entire process that I've laid out here. And we even have a cacao farm and chocolate factory tour where not only you go from bean to bar, but you go from tree to bar. You get to see the cacao growing and get to taste this amazing fresh cacao, which tastes like nothing like chocolate, but amazing in its own right. It's a little bit like lychee or mangosteen. You want to try that?
So wait, so you start here and we make it all the way down to here. You learn the entire process.
Yes, exactly. It's 2 months to go from that fresh pod of cacao to a finished bar of chocolate.
There you go. If you want to know, we have the information for you on our website. In fact, we might put it up on our screen right now. Perfect date night, or if you just want to bring the family, I'm sure the kids would be interested. Anything chocolate, everyone's interested in. There are the locations right there and the times again that you can go to any of these classes, the two different locations that they have, Kailua and also in Chinatown. Thank you for waking up early.
My pleasure. It's great to be here. Thank you.